Good morning, Bora High. I'm your host, Ian Miller-Kindleberger, and these are announcements for April 23rd, 2021. Next up, we have Weather with Dylan King.
This week's weather is blue. Rainy skies, cold skies, 50s and 60s and lows in the 70s. Now, if you'll excuse me. I'm last in the sass.
Next up, sports with Eric Otero.
Now introducing point guard 6'1", 600 pounds, Eric Otero.
On Monday, boys golf is at Mountain View. On Tuesday, tennis has a match against Meridian, baseball has a game against CUNA, and softball is at CUNA. On Thursday, track has a meet at Meridian, tennis is versus Skyview, which is senior night, baseball is versus Centennial, which is also senior night, and on Friday, softball is at Centennial, and baseball is at Capitol. I'm Eric Otero, this is your sports update.
Now for a big game James segment, followed by a student council minute.
My joke for this week is, why did the skunk explode? I don't know, James. Why? Because he stinks. This is all I have for jokes today.
Welcome to Bora High School. Bora High School is a cool place for you kids. We got all kinds of activities like softball, basketball, maybe hockey, not really. We got all kinds of events you could join us. Like cheerleaders, B is for Bora. What you get is what you see. Wait, those Papa Slays, L-I-O-N-S, Lions.
That's all of your announcements for this week, Bora.